this session, we are going to look at how we can solve percentage problems using a simple trick and do it extremely fast. Especially in the competitive exams where you have the multiple choice questions, you could try this and it works out much, much faster. Now, for those of you who have not subscribed to the channel, click the subscribe button and make sure that you like and share it, because we are going to have a lot of videos which will have a lot of simple tricks that will help you save time in your examination. So make sure that you subscribe to the channel and enjoy the remaining videos. Now let's look at this question. It says, what is 35% of 20? Now, the normal way would be to calculate 35 divided by 100 multiplied by 20. Now, I'm going to tell you the simple trick that we need to follow if it is going to be such a question where you know that 20 by 100 is nothing but 1 by 5. I'm simplifying 20 by 100 is nothing but 1 by 5. So you can turn around this particular question as, what is 20% of 35? And what you need to calculate is nothing but, so I'm just saying, what is 20% of 35? It's going to be the same. So instead of calculating this, you can calculate this. And you know that 20% is nothing but 1 by 5. So what is 1 by 5 multiplied by 35? It is nothing but 7. So the answer is 7. Instead of finding out 35 divided by 100 into 20, you can simply turn it around and say it is 20% of 35, and 20%, you should be very clear that these are simple tricks and it is very important that you know that 20% is 1 by 5, 25% is 1 by 4, 50% is 1 half, etc. Just to make sure that you are faster in your calculation. Similarly for 15%, etc. 10% would be nothing but 1 by 10. So all that you need to do is multiply 1 by 10 into 35 and find out it is 3.5. If in case it is going to be what is 35% of 10. So these are simple tricks. Now let's look at another one which says, what is 33% or 66%, depending on whatever you want, of let's say 50. So you're going to turn this around as, what is 50% of 33? So 50% is nothing but 1 half. So what is 1 half of 33? You just need to calculate 33 divided by 2 and you will be left with 16 point. Either you do it in decimal or you do it in fractions. So it is 16.5. So this is fast calculation and you can make sure that you give your answers at the earliest. Try different types of questions on this type.